I am Anandavelu from Arunlekha Travels, Chennai, South India, southern part of India. And we are the first time coming to Madagascar. And a lot of people are not aware of where is Madagascar. So first time people are asking when I went, I say I'm going to Madagascar, they say, where is it? I say it's Africa. Africa, we know South Africa, Kenya, or Tanzania, all these places. Where is this? Say, just beside that continent, where it is a big island will be there. So people have to be educated so that we can promote them to come to Madagascar and visit.
How was your trip to Madagascar?
It was very fine. And it was quite comfortable, but my age does not allow me to trek, but I trek about 10 kilometers, climbing up and hill, all the way to hill. Then we reach a beach. From beach we again climb up, went to the lake. You know, there's two lakes are there.
What do you suggest for all the travel agents?
Suggestion is that you have to more roadshow, like last year, 24th October 2019, your tourism board came to Chennai. So only people come to know, that travel agents community come to know about Madagascar. Till before that, even travel agents are not aware of Madagascar.
And what is your plan for promoting Madagascar?
My promoting here, a lot of things to see, but infrastructure is very, very poor. You know, the roads, very, very bumpy. That all have to be. So you are going to one national park, the road, approach road should be very well laid. So smooth traveling, whole body got pain.
What are all the opportunities you see in Madagascar promotion?
So it is a good place for adventure lovers, trekkers, and for family outings. I mean, family travel. And also, you know, it is a seashore is there. Lot of sea sports is very, very much beneficial for that beach lovers. You know, they can go for adventure tour, like a parasailing you can introduce, you can go, you know, the sand quad bike you can introduce. So many things are there. And also some people are allied people look like they wanted a more five star like hotels. Accommodation has to be improved. Now, wherever we say, we very, very comfortable and very nice hotels. There's no harm. But people are looking for more comfort. I am talking about allied people coming. Normal tourists, this is enough. Normal tourists.
How safe is the travel?
So far, we find it very, very safe. Nothing. But I didn't hear, even our guide was telling, it is safe to travel. So, no problem. If you are one or two people, just walk. Even my colleagues went for an outing in the night. They came back only after 12 o'clock. They went, just few of them. No problem. Nobody, just watching, staring, because we are different from them, you know. Just staring, that's all.
How is the food?
Food. Here, Indian travelers very particular about food. They want Indian food everywhere. When I organize a Europe tour, one kitchen caravan will follow by bus. So they want their food only, very much. But some people are there, they wanted to try local cuisine. Youngsters, not old people, definitely they need some kind of Indian food. So that part is very much to be taken care.
Thank you.